What?
Hello, guys. It is literally 5 in the morning, which is why I feel like I can't speak right now. But I'm so excited because I am headed to the airport to go to New York because it's time for Harry Ween, y'all. I can't believe we're finally here. You know, it was originally planned like almost 2 years ago now, and I was so excited for it. And then it got pushed back. And I just kind of lost all hope. I was like, I'm just not going to be in Madison Square Garden looking at Harry in a Halloween costume. But now I'm headed that way and I'm going with my best friend and it's going to be like the greatest time ever. So I want to document it. I want to bring you guys along. Can't promise how much I'm going to vlog because it's going to be a whirlwind of a 48 hours. But yes, I need to go to the airport right now. I will see you guys when I see you. We've checked into our cracker box. This is the whole room. I think it's perfect. There's so much room for activities. I have to show you how high up we are though, because okay, like cute little view. Honestly, love it. But then you like look down and it looks even scarier on camera. It just keeps going. So let's just leave that. Shut. We made it to Little Italy. I was literally so excited to come back here because come on, look at this, it's beautiful. I'm waiting for Ratatouille to pop out. Oh. Remy! We're at Radio City! And Jimmy Fallon. Okay, we got a little bit of a slow start this morning because we were both exhausted, but it's okay because we really just want to hit a couple of things before we go to the concert tonight. I think we're gonna get pizza right now and then go to Central Park and go to the Met and live our Gossip Girl life, and then we're gonna go to the concert. Okay, hello guys. It is the next day. I am home. I just wanted to end the vlog. Y'all, I had the most incredible 48 hours. Honestly, the most incredible like last 5 days before I went to Harry Ween and to New York. I actually went to Atlanta and I saw Harry there. And then I went to Mystic Falls while I was there. I have a vlog on that coming, but I wanted to get Harry Ween up first just because I know it's like a hot topic right now and everyone was like super excited about it. But I just like, New York was so great. It was just seeing my favorite artist in like my favorite city with my favorite person was just the funnest time. It was just one of those trips where everything just kind of went right. Like it was just fun. It was chill. We saw so many things. The weather was perfect. Like it was just great. It was so fun. Like I will literally never forget going to Harry Ween. I hope he continues to do it. I will literally go every single year. Forever, if he keeps doing it. I feel like he will because he kept emphasizing like Harry Ween 2021, like him and the rest of the band kept like putting that on social media. I'm like, so are you saying there's gonna be a Harry Ween 2022? Because sign me up right now, I'm gonna be there. It was incredible. I don't even know what I videoed. I tried to get as much like on camera and documented, but I just really wanted to be in the moment at the same time. But either way, I had so much fun bringing you guys along. I'm so excited to look back on this over the months, over the years, to like see the memories. But yeah, that is it for me today. I have lots more, not lots more, but definitely a few more Harry shows coming up, other just like concerts and fun things I totally plan to vlog. So yeah, I will see y'all very soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.